Welcome back to my channel, guys. It's time for another anime reaction video. This is going to be on episode 3 of season 2 of The Rising of the Shield Hero. Here we go. I'm excited to see. Ooh, the spirit's up. Dang. I wonder if it's based off the same island than the One Piece based it off. There's an island in the world that looks like a big turtle. These guys are all fools. They just want the glory. Of course, it wasn't a girl. Some of this, like, animation seems rougher than the first season for some reason. Like the flags and the turtle. Which tells me that either they're cutting budgets because they have to, or because they are for preparing for a big scene where they had to use more than what they needed. So hopefully it's the second, not the first. We're counting on you. Dang. I mean, that helps moral support, I guess. Yep. Oh, here they come. Let's not confuse her. She's the one with the Not sure why she would go with that costume, to be honest. Confuse people. Maybe that is the purpose. Guys, thank you so much for watching this. Today I was able to actually react to this one earlier than usual. I will be adding quite a bit of videos here and there for you guys, trying to catch up on Crunchyroll, on One Piece, which is in Crunchyroll. I just recorded yesterday two videos. I might record two more today. One Piece is close to my heart, because, gosh, I put so much time on One Piece to just catch up. I didn't actually like watch videos that recap or anything like that. I watched every single one episode about 4 or 5 years ago. That's when I started, and I've this past year I've been catching up to the latest and then dropping it and then catching up to the latest and dropping it. I believe this is the third time that I'm gonna attempt to catch up all the way to the latest episode, which it's about 50, 40 episodes away. So we'll see how it turns out. For now, I'll be releasing about two or three reaction videos a week. I might end up doing more so I can actually catch up faster, but we'll just have to see. Oh, they are going towards them. Basically playing a game of tag, which might not end up working too well in their favor. That's a massive. Tactical column. They go basically on twos. Whoa, shoot. Yeah. Dang. They're gonna basically destroy them as they're pulled down. It's kind of sucks, but oh, it actually bleeds. I'm actually surprised about that. I thought it's gonna be it was gonna have like a high defense. Dang. Idiots, they're gonna kill themselves. %, dang. Oh gosh. Now it's their move. I don't think it's that easy. Oh. It begins long range assault. She's so creepy. Oh, wow. course he has a plan, but he doesn't tell people about the plan, and that's part of the problem sometimes. Oh gosh. How did he die? Dude, he's not even running at this point. Dang. She's not really human, right? That? Familiar. Level 56. Come on, dude. Come on, Philo. Go. Woo. That must have hurt. Wait, what happened? Dang. Oh gosh. Wait, what? Oh, an increase in size. Dang. Let it rain blood. Thought they were completely killed. I guess not. At what cost, though? So many of them were wiped out. Feels so much like a last episode, but it's definitely not last episode. So what's next? What? Still alive. Oh my gosh. Seriously? I was like, well, maybe it just made her immortal. No. You guys so much for watching this. I'll get back to you guys with some other stuff. See you guys like always. Don't be strangers. Bye.